Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to Kirby 64. We just finished Neo Star and beat up Magman. The giant sentient lava thing. And here we get to go to Shiver Star. Where, if you probably figured, it's icy. It's wintry. It's cold. It's shivering cold. It's not Shivering Isles, though. So let's move on. I'm still pretty damn weak from that chase with the active volcano. Now I believe I want to take this along. I'm not sure though. And you see the first introduction to Phrygis, the icy cousin of Bernice. Just to ignore these guys. There's gonna be a lot more ice enemies here, thankfully. So I'll actually get to display some sort of ice powers that doesn't. Imply emo snowman or the like. Let me show you this one. What is this one? It's a curling rock! Oh, yes! That's rich! Kirby's a curling rock now! Sweep! 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 Everybody bags on curling, but it's actually, it's kind of fun to watch, actually. In my opinion. It's actually not a bad power-up, if you ask me. It's like Kirby's a slide kick, except more deadly. I like it. I do like it. If that hit me, I would have had a issue with it. And one more! I'm gonna keep doing that now. Because it's fun. What? It's fun jumping up like that. Wait for this guy to pass. All right, good. Oh shit! I think I remember. There's a power up I do need that I can't get here. Because I do remember the toboggan thing segueing into another fight. And you'll see it. You'll see it. And that was an accident. That's not supposed to happen, I don't think. But you are supposed to do that at one point. Why? Because there is a shard up there. Right here. Thank you. So I just picked the wrong one. But that's like the first time I've ever done that. I don't know what... Maybe I'm just not thinking straight. Yep. Ow. Yep. I think I'm right. Unfortunately. I'm gonna take one of these along. Just so I have a continuous power-up to use. But as you see, we need a way to break that. And guess what breaks it the best? Fire. So, I'll continue along. But I'm gonna have to get that later. But, oh yeah, now's a good time to actually show you this one too. What's the double ice power up, you ask? Well, watch and learn. Meanwhile, the Neruff decides to be a pain. It's an avalanche. Yes, Kirby can be an avalanche. And any enemy that you can defeat will be defeated with this attack. So it's actually a very good attack. And it's also somewhat controllable because you can actually break it off whenever or when he hits a wall, like so. Ow. Asshole. Now, remember, I want to jump down one of these, one of these things right here. Because one of them will give you... leads to a shard. And I think it's this one. Those enemies there, by the way, are called slushies, but... other than what you're seeing them do right now, they don't do anything else. so it's best just to ignore him. Or run into him, as the case may be, with the avalanche. Ow. Shit. Whoa. What the hell did he do that for? Okay, that works. I've never seen a propeller, like, fly off like that. So I'm not sure what to say about it! God damn it! I hit the B button. But apparently the game is not nice. Give me that. Okay. Good. We're doing well now. But... I believe... Yeah, this is it. Meet Putt and Ignis. Believe it or not, even when the rocks are stopped, you can get hurt by them. Don't ask where the logic of that comes from, but... Yeah. Makes a lot of sense, doesn't it? However, Putts themselves are almost completely harmless once they're done, smashing their heads and pushing rocks off the wall. And I believe we're also going to see another new enemy here, right here. The Maw. Just like the other enemy used to see in the caves that would pop out if, to surprise you, these guys will also try to ambush you. The thing that makes them tough is they kind of blend in, but for the most part, you can spot them okay. Now, before I move on, I'll be right back. I need to get some fire power-ups. Double ice power-up in a freaking volcano. Does somebody find anything wrong with this picture? Please do. Oh my god, that's a huge one! I haven't seen the huge rock fall in a while. I am so gonna die. I took another freaking hit. Ah! I'm taking freaking hits, I'm still doing things like this. Oh wow, there actually were Bobos here. Why would you find Bobos in Sub-Zero temps is beyond me, but whatever. Nintendo logic. Miyamoto! Oh wait, wrong line. Ow, 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 ow! Gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme. Okay, good. Okay, good. I think we're okay now. Oh wow, there's a lot of Bobos here, what the heck? Oh damn you, Frigis! Did you have to time it that perfectly? Convenient timing. The nerve of him. Okay. Now we have this power up. We can actually do some... I want to be careful, though, how I do this, because I don't want to inadvertently go through him and fly through the damn, level. So now that I broke that with the fire, let's get rid of this, take a Frigis along, and attack. Screw you, Frigis. But I got my power up. I got my shard, and that's all that matters. Let's get out of here.